They're both in, so have fun watching Lash and Sweets. I'm going to go take a quick break. Well, once I make sure the game comes up. There it is. All right, guys. Lash and Sweets. I'm going to take a quick break. Have fun. Don't do anything too crazy without me. All right, so game one goes to Lash. In three sets, mind you. In three sets. So, yeah. Get those votes in. I'm going to put my vote in. I'm going for blue. All right, so short hop. Wall ride gets the score for Sweets on Lash, up early 9-0 here. Both these players very accomplished. Sweets actually just recently switching to McKenna right before the new patch hit. Beautiful slide from Sweets to save, but Lash with the down the wall quick curve scores. It's 13-9, and we're in to another rally right now. Right now, a couple of votes for blue. It looks like maybe one for red. Nice lob to the back for Sweets. Steppen gets the perfect, gets the hard hop, and gets the point, 22-13. All right, so pull for Lash. Nice wall ride from Sweets. Goes for the super, still gets the perfect. And nice wall ride from Lash there, forces the slide from Sweets. Sweets going for the super again, did not get it. And there's the drop shot from Lash. Rip, Sweets says, 28-22. Very close set right here, right now, ladies and gentlemen. Wall ride coming out from Lash. A nice filth from Sweets. Quick curve from Lash. Oh, and they're going at it with juice. Sweets loses his juice. Lash loses his juice too, but the drop shot makes it. Oh, 42-22. And right now, in a couple of throws here, Lash is going to be at advantage. So Sweets really needs to take this disc, and he cannot. 52-22 goes set one in favor of Lash. Ball ride from Sweets. Lash with a hold right there. Doesn't get it out in time. And right now, both players sending back. Sweets with juice now. Gets the step in, but does not get the perfect, but does get the bonk. Get bonked, Lash. 15-0 here early in this set two of game two. All right, so Sweets a little early on his throw there. Gets the block up. Lash loses it. Sweets almost gets a little greedy there. Manages to get to the drop shot. Oh, beautiful save from Sweets there. He was a little far up. Straight shot from Lash. And that drop shot again. Quick curve from Sweets. Lands in the back. 37-0 right now. Could we see our first jam of this? Nope. Lash makes sure with that serve. Rip for Sweets. That hard hop really got Sweets off guard there. And Lash pushing up really close to the front right now. And a little bit greedy lets that filth go by. And it's 48-10 right now. We have advantage Sweets. And if he gets one more disc here, it's going to go to set three once again here in this game too. Oh, but he lets one slide by on the hard hop from Lash. And right now it's 21-48. Lash clawing his way back. Trying to get their beautiful, beautiful wall ride. Lob to the back from Sweets. Lob to the middle from Lash. And wall ride. Midcourt wall ride from Lash. A drop shot from Lash. Sweets opts for the post shot. Does not get it. Wall ride. Slide. And Sweets right now with the filth. Lash with a beautiful save. Wall ride. Wide wall ride. And Sweets takes set two. So we're going to set three, ladies and gentlemen. 69-21, your score in that set. So both players here now back at zero. Whoever wins this set wins the game. Nice hard hop there from Lash. Hard hop from Sweets. Wall ride from Lash. Quick curve from Lash. Sweets with the skimming filth actually gets a nice bank off and gets the score there on Lash. So he's up 14-0 right now. And right now, both these players, you know, they're using the quick curves because McKenna does have pretty good quick curves. Lash missing his throw, had to slide for it, had to slide again. Lash is hitting the button a little too early right now. He forces Sweets to slide. Sweets lobs back. Lash lobs back. Oh, Sweets, beautiful save on that back line. A drop shot from Sweets. Does he get there? He does. The back shot lands for Lash. 23-14 right now. And here we go. Sweets with the save. Lobs back. You'll see that a lot from McKenna's beautiful skimming shot right there from Lash. Gets the points, 31-14. And Sweets clearly on the back foot right now. Lash repositioning to the middle with that block. lobbing to the back. A beautiful step in from Sweets. And Lash having to lob Sweets with the short. The short build gets the point, 27-31 right now. And right now, Sweets back in this, only 4 points off. Beautiful wall ride from Sweets, forces the slide, but drop shot from Lash once again getting Sweets. That drop shot just so brutal from McKinnon because it travels faster than any other drop shot in the game. And with a post shot from Sweets, lob from Lash, wall ride from Sweets, another lob from Lash, and Lash right now just trying to get Sweets off his juice, but too many lobs. Sweets puts that quick curve from the net in the back. It's 42-42. And right now, with this next throw, we're going to be at a pseudo-jam point, ladies and gentlemen. Post shot from Sweets. Banker from Lash in a beautiful wall ride down the side. Makes Sweets win that second game. So we're all tied up 1-1. And this is essentially a best of three. But if Sweets can actually get this next game here, it's going to be a tough, tough, you know, climb for Lash. Sweets right now with the momentum, taking two sets in a row in that game to actually win it. Beautiful wall ride from Lash, hard hop from Sweets, spilt from Sweets, drop shot. Lash gets there, does a drop shot of his own, and Sweets knows he can't get there, just stops in his tracks and lets it land. 15-0. Alright, so wall ride from Lash forces the slide on Sweets. And goes right to another lob, and you can see it right now, Lash, every time he slides, he's lobbing to the back to just push Sweets back. Oh, and a too early shot from Lash there, gets the block. Beautiful slide though on that hard hop to save it. Filth, Lash gets there. Oh, and Sweets going for the super again, does not get it, and Lash so far up with that wall ride takes the point. It's 39-0 right now, and we're in jam territory, ladies and gentlemen. If this gets to 11 and Lash gets it, all of a sudden, we got our first jam. Beautiful post shot from Sweets. Lash gets it, though. Wide wall ride out of Sweets. Back to the lob for Lash. And another wall ride from Lash. Forces that slide out of Sweets. And a stuff block from Lash gets the jam. 59-0. So right now, Lash losing two sets in a row to lose that last game. But comes back with a jam here in the first set of game three. And Sweets resetting it to the middle. Beautiful wall ride coming out of Lash. He misses the pickup on the hard hop. 11-0 for Sweets right now. Oh, and what was that slide from Sweets? Somehow gets it. Nice post shot there out of Sweets. No perfect, though. So he's kind of behind in the perfect count right now. And there we go. Juice for both characters. Beautiful midcourt there from Lash. Seals the point. 15-11 right now. Still, you know, still with Sweets in the lead. Here we go. Beautiful hard hop out of Lash. Actually causes Sweets to slide, but Sweets with the drop shot gets the point. 22-15. And sorry, I said Sweets was in the lead. I was wrong earlier. And you see it again there, Lash sliding, so he just lobbed it out. You can see right there too, Lash on that wall ride did his stick input a little bit early. He wanted to send it to that right side, but with that too early kept him from even catching it. And a huge error from Sweets there as he doesn't get the disc on the lob at all. And a wall ride coming out of Lash, hard hop from Sweets, filled from Lash. And Sweets has to slide. Drop shot incoming. And drop shotted right back from Lash. Rip, ladies and gentlemen. It's 32-38. Lash taking the lead once again. Beautiful filth coming out of Lash. Wall ride into a filth from Sweets. Juice on Lash. He gets greedy and lets it by on the midcourt wall ride. And all of a sudden, Sweets coming back. Could take the set. Send it once again to a set three. Oh, hard hop from Sweets. Oh, and Sweets gets the slide but loses his juice. So does Lash off of that lob. Did not get there in time, really. And Lash having to slide. Sweets right now, no perfect out of that. Oh, and Lash going for the super does not get it as well. We haven't seen him try to get the super too much compared to what Sweets has done. And right now, that's juice for Lash. Pass the slide. Drop shots at Redback. Sweets gets it. Sweets gets it. Hard hop. Post shot. Sweets takes set two. And ladies and gentlemen, that's 77-38. Here we go into set three of game three right now. And Sweets, big error there, does not get close enough to the wall to get that wall ride. 7-0 to Lash, but with that hard hop, takes 10 points up and lead. And right now, both these players playing very well versus each other. Beautiful double slide from Sweets, and gets the mid-court wall ride! That's 22-7 for Sweets right now. And here we go, Sweets taking an early lead right here, but Lash pushing up, gets the hard hop, and Sweets only up by 6 points right now. Beautiful wall ride there from Sweets, lob from Lash, another wall ride from Sweets on the other side, post shot from Sweets, Lash still lobbing out, beautiful hard hop from Sweets, Lash does get there, but he slides and lobs it to the back again. And right now, Sweets and Lash is trading lobs. It's a lobster fest, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful wide wall ride from Sweets there. Hard hop from Lash. Hard hop from Sweets. Lob to the back again because Lash had to slide. A wall ride makes Sweets slide. And right now, we're at hell and a half. 30 points. And Lash with the wall ride. Lob from Sweets. Missed perfect from Lash on that down the line shot. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Lash takes it in set three on a huge, huge point. I think we were almost on double hell there. And we're going to game four. Lash up with the lead, 2-1. And we got some hearts getting thrown out. All right, game four. Sweets has to win this game. So far, every game has gone to set three. Game one, it was Lash, then Sweets, and then Lash. Game two was Lash, Sweets, Sweets. And then game three was Lash, Sweets, Lash again. Beautiful quick curve there from Lash causes Sweets to slide. But the unbelievable bonk there. It's 17-0 Sweets. He does have to slide there, but no perfect coming back out from Lash. A beautiful wall ride from Sweets seals at 25-0. Now, if Sweets can get out to that early set lead here, he's dropped the first set of every game, and both characters on juice right now, continuing to juice. The skimming filth from Sweets lands in the end zone, 37-0 right now, and Sweets not throwing that disc right away, lobs it to the back now, and both players on a, you know, coming up with their juice from Lash on that wall ride. Drops it into the back. He gets some points. This will not be a jam, but a beautiful, beautiful skimming filth from Sweets. Gets the ace, 47-13. And right now, he's very close to winning set one. Beautiful down the side quick curve there from Lash. He does have juice right now, so Sweets has to look out and slides out of the way, letting Lash back into this game right now, 26-47. And a movement failure right there by Sweets. And this could turn into a pseudo jam point here, ladies and gentlemen, if we get far enough. But both players with juice right now. Lash losing the juice because he had to slide. Lobs it back, as we have seen many times from Lash. Beautiful down the side quick curve. Sweets losing his juice right now, so Lash can kind of build himself back up here. Both players at one. Lash does have to slide. That's two from Sweets, and he gets the post shot. 72-34. Takes set one. Could this be the turnaround? Sweets has not taken a set one yet in this match. And you got to think, is it crunch time here for Sweets? It is. If he loses this game, then he walks away as the loser here. He has taken set one, so he does have to lose two sets in a row in order to lose this game. But he is up early here, 12-0 in the set two of game three with that one set advantage right now. And once again, Lash with a lob, beautiful skimming filth from Sweets. But then the slide block does not get there for him. So it's 22-10 right now. A very slight build there from Sweets, and then with the hard hop, bonks Lash And right now, 31-10, could we see our first two-set win from either of these players here in game four? And a nice trigger down the side. Sweets having to lob. Lash on juice, so Sweets very much on the back foot here. Does have to slide again. Lobs to the back. Lose juice by Lash. Lost juice. And a beautiful, beautiful swimming again. And Sweets takes it in two games. 55-10 with that filth. So that is the first time tonight in this match that we have seen one of these players win two sets to none. And right now you gotta think, is Sweets pushing that pedal to the metal? Is he shifting it into that unknown sixth gear right now and just going for that win? I mean, it would be an awesome comeback. It wouldn't be a reverse Sweets, but hey, it is what it is. And players trading their wall rides right now. Drop shot from Sweets. Tries to slide and get there on the trigger pull, but Lash getting the score. 13-0 at this point. Get it? Alright, so wall ride from Lash, hard hop from Sweets, hard hop again from Sweets, gets the score, hits that middle part of the wall, banks off, 13-13, ladies and gentlemen. 13's my lucky number. Let's see if it's one of these players' lucky numbers. Nice hard hop coming out from Lash. Filth from Sweets forces the slide from Lash, and right now, Sweets on juice. Oh, bouncy filth, and it's 29-13 right there. And Sweets definitely, stepping up his game here. Filth from Sweets. It skims at the end, 39-13, and he is solidly taking control of this match in game five. An error there from Lash on the pickup, and Sweets already at advantage for this set. Forces the slide out of Lash. Ball ride from Sweets. A drop shot gets there for Lash. So 22-47. Lash just winning any point he can. He's taking any points he can just to kind of stay in this set. Maybe somehow come back and pull it out. Beautiful post shot from Sweets. Actually hits the wall, allowing Lash to pick it up. And Lash with the short filth. And right now, hard hop once again from Sweets gets Lash. Lash's positioning not exactly perfect there. And one set to none for Sweets right now. He could make this turnaround, but a beautiful hard hop that doesn't actually hit the wall for Lash there. And he gets that first score, 9-0. Drop shot from Sweets, not exactly right on the net. And drop shot right back from Lash. We've seen that score on Sweets about 4 or 5 times now. So you gotta wonder if he's gonna start playing up a little further when he does those drop shots. You'd expect to see him do it, but we haven't seen him actually play up a little further yet when he drops a drop shot. Beautiful hard hop from Lash, catches Sweet off guards. He has to slide. Post shot from Sweets, blocked up center by Lash. And both these players going at it, close to juice. There's juice for Sweets, there's juice for Lash. Post shot from Sweets, lob to the back from Lash, but he goes up too far, and it's score for Sweets, taking the lead 23-17 at this point. And right now, Lash in a huge hole. He had the advantage in game four, was up one game, got double-setted by Sweets, and now he's down one set in game five to Sweets, though he does have the juice right now, but position failure. 39-17 in Sweets right now. Like I said, turning it into the secret sixth gear at this point. Beautiful wall ride from the midcourt, and Lash having to slide, but Sweets losing his juice as well with a late throw. And both these players getting ready to build their juice up again. Both at one, Lash at two, Sweets at two. Lash loses it. Sweets with his juice. Hard hop. Lash gets there this time. Gets the lob. But Sweets losing it. Both players at one. Two for Lash. Two for Sweets. Juice for Lash. Slide from Sweets. Lob to the back. And Lash losing his juice just as he had it. Skimming filth for the win in game five is Sweets. The champion remains the champion, ladies and gentlemen. XG Sweets, good job. Lash, great showing. You were there till the end. 587 points and 506 points. Very, very close game. Only 81 points separating the two players. Yeah, very, very good game, guys. Give you an applause for that. Up to 21 viewers right now.